Let's see, what do we got here? Oh, Lunch. gods are like, I don't know why everyone is like so light. Like, I think we all thought that Natlin characters were maybe gonna have like darker skin. Just like, oh, are we fighting? Who are we fighting? Oh, come here. Stop. We all thought that Natlin characters were maybe gonna have a little bit darker skin. Just because, like, I know their region is, I don't know, I don't wanna like be talking out of my ass, but I know that everyone was expecting the characters to have darker skin, so I know that for a fact. And unfortunately, that just like didn't happen. It's like, I feel like Natlin characters are so light, which just doesn't make any sense. I don't remember where they said the region is based off of, but it's not white people. I can tell you that. You know, a lot of people don't care. Like, it's just a game, whatever. And it's like, on one hand, I get that. Like, I get that, But Let me give you an example. If you haven't already. Oh my goodness. Okay. So, for example, my Pookie, Kaya, right? Kaya is darker than the Natlin characters. Okay. If y'all haven't seen the Natlin characters, let me just show you. Zijuin. already go here. Was I really just like not paying attention at all? Y'all are probably watching this video being like, Tegan, you already went there. And I'm gonna be like, okay, well, I got distracted. I got distracted by Natalie characters. Okay, so it appears that I am just silly and have in fact already been here. I said I was gonna start up here and work my way down, so I don't know why I didn't do that. Anyway, let's jump over here now. Like, literally, where is this thing? actually, we're not doing pretty good. Okay, we still need 29. If I did my math correctly, which I think I did, but who knows, honestly. I don't know if we're gonna get 29 today. I'll have to ask my partner. Bye. got this one, but it's nothing special, you know. This one has HP percentage, so I'm fine with what she's at right now. And as soon as I'm able to get her on like a good four piece ocean, then I'll be happy. Optimally, if I could get her on a good ocean feather and a good ocean flower, then I could keep her on this one because it has great HP and I like how much energy recharges on it. So that's the goal. We'll see. But yeah, Zijuin is looking better. Farina, I haven't done anything to since yesterday, but she's looking fine for now. I think I showed you these guys yesterday, so we will just leave that as is. But yeah, I was able to get Zijuin's HP up to 40,000, so that makes me happy. And once I get these higher, it'll be even higher. So that's looking good. But today we are gonna go deep sea diving so we can get some of the xenochromatic crystals. So let's do it. I am playing with my exploration team right now, which is kind of a random team. We'll just go swimming. Okay. So my exploration team is kind of a random team, but the reason that Gaia is here is because when you're running around, oh, that music feels really loud. Let's change that. Anyway, Gaia, when you're running around, he has a 20% stamina reduction rate, I think. I think that's what it is. But it makes running around really, really, really easy. And we can go really fast. So, although Mr. Cryo Man does not really make a ton of sense, on this team, it's fine. He just runs around and it's great. I don't know if you guys saw the Natlin trailer that came out today. Obviously not today when you see this, but today for me. I know yesterday I talked about how I didn't love, okay, Di, thank you. I didn't love the lack of skin tone, variety, if you will. And I still feel that way, but the character design is cool. The character design is cool. The Pyro Archon, she looks cool. I'm really excited for the two cryo characters, personally. Specifically, the pink cryo character. Well, now how does that work? That's like one of those torches. Interesting. I'm pretty sure this is not where I want to be anyway. Let's go over here. But anyway, the Natlin cryo characters, they look very cool. I love cryo personally. Clearly, I bring Gaia with me wherever I can. that I don't like Daya's design. I just feel like, are we about to like get up above water? Yeah, we are. But that's okay, we can go get this waypoint while we're at it. Yeah, I don't know. I just think because she looks just like Daya, that's like kind of boring to me. But it's okay. That's okay, that's okay, that's okay. The arena looks really cool. So that's neat. And I do think the Archon is very cool. Just the crabs, I'd be happy. But the little, like, seals, I don't know, that makes me kind of sad. It's okay. We'll get this guy. Oh, lovely. Damn, this ability is kind of crazy. Thank you. was alright, 2 for 1, you know. Very cool. Meshing gear. Nice. I wonder how many we have. Probably still not. Oh, how did I miss this one yesterday? Up here. Yeah, okay. Let's see. never mind that for now. I'd like to purchase some fishing supplies. Of course, take your pick. This. You fish. Maybe at the map. across from Springfield. Okay. Springfield, so we need to go like over here. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Apparently it's right over here. embarrassing. Yeah, that was embarrassing. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Holly, the mist just like only level 70, so I don't know. He's squishy.
Silly. I know it's silly.